Hello everybody, my name is Satya and I am a alumni of ICI Tirupati, batch of 2018 in BBA Culinary Arts. I was recording this message as a small message for all the future aspirants of Culinary Arts who want to join a good culinary college in the country, who are seeking a really good future in the culinary arts industry. Indian Culinary Institute Tirupati is by far the best institute in the country. The kind of equipment that is available in the institute to students is not there even in 5-star hotels across the country, and a lot of these equipments are not there even where I work abroad in the US. So infrastructure wise, ICI Tirupati is the best that it can be. There's almost 15-16 kitchens, ranging from Indian to confectionery to chocolate room to bulk and advanced dining kitchens, with a lot of different scope in a lot of areas that you can work on. So I definitely recommend anybody that wants to pursue a career in culinary arts definitely to look into Indian Culinary Institute Tirupati. Come here, take a look at the campus and get a feel for it yourself. You don't have to believe my word. Come, take a tour of all the kitchens. You will know what I'm talking about. You will see never before seen equipment. The faculty and infrastructure are unparalleled by any other institute. A lot of focus is given for even research and publications right from your bachelor's. I did so many research publications in my bachelor's, and it has improved my career and it's given me a lot of other opportunities. So please do come check out Indian Culinary Institute Tirupati for an amazing career in culinary arts.